Africa for this one, and we need to get down there fast. The alien craft went down hard and stopped just inside the city limits. Hopefully there weren't any civilians in the area at the time.
Shuffled my guys. No. Yes. Hostile targets at the crash site. Let's go find Meld. Meld. And captures. Where the fuck am I? I think the ship is that way. Right? Like over there. I don't really know. I don't really know where I am on this map right now.
Copy that.
There's Meld over here though, so that's where I'm going. Scanner shows nothing, right? It's even four tiles ahead of this. Right, so we can put Skeletor there. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay.
Location confirmed.
Let's do this. Others confirmed, running.
Really? Has, does not have enough auto HP here. He needs to level up again. Great. Utones. Could be Berserker time. Haven't had any yet. And they should be coming up shortly.
Roger that.
No, we were wrong. The ship's right there. Headed backwards. Okay, I got an idea where we are now. Now that I can literally see the ship, hilariously. To there. Still no aggro. Or no guys in the scan. Two, three, four, can go there. I love movement doing it that way. If I'm dipping dots first, have one more movement point. Okay. Meld. Behind the ship or in the ship. Sucks. Okay. My scout.
Heading there now.
I want to go get the other Meld canister. Wonder if I still can.
Solid copy, Commander.
Maybe. The outsider right there. Might not be.
Heading to that location.
Mills that way.
Roger, Doctor.
keep giving me 10 mil, they're not gonna catch out.
Let's do this.
That 5 mil shit was screwing me pretty hard. Run by the open compartment. So I don't have to. Yeah, I do have to. Ever been to this corner of the map? Maybe not. Maybe go that way. Out of motion trackers. Doesn't look like a very fun spot to engage enemies. Got HP on this guy. I would have brought more HP and less accuracy, I think. Given the choice. Should have a battle scanner right now. Alright, what is this gonna do? If we run this way, that's pretty fucking close. Okay. Alright, we can move back now. Go find the mutons at our own pace. Any more metal on the map? Great. I don't think there is.
Yes, sir. Координаты получила. Moving out.
Manos a la obra. Got it moving.
Roger that.
I think it's a berserker. Might be.
Hey, you hear anything?
I've been hearing muton noises, but I haven't heard if it's a berserker versus a regular one. I'm not really sure how to tell the difference.
Moving to position.
We have breaching rounds on an ally shotgun with rapid fire. We encounter a berserker and my guy's in position. And we have chem grenades, we're in pretty good shape. Still get fucked. Panic. Still kill people.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Voy hacia ese lugar. Rolling in.
Making a run for it.
Affirmative, commander.
Overwatch.
catch the assault up, and then we'll move forward again. We have all the timed objectives, so. Alright, one more turn. No, mechs don't receive half XP from kills anymore, fleet. That was changed. That was at one patch, but I think that's been removed since. Alright.
I'm on the move.
I'm on it, Commander.
But I hope you're right about not receiving, not losing. We'll see when I look at the level. There we go. It's gonna be a big single pack of mutons, I think. Maybe with berserkers, maybe not. But big. I think it's the only pack on this map. It's not a lot of good cover facing the direction I need over that way. Might be better to engage it from over here. Man, I'd love to bring a berserker home. I wonder if that's possible. Aggro is doing that, yeah. What do we have? One, two berserkers, three mutons. They aggro in a really stupid way, like super spread out. That is very annoying. Especially since I can't get the fucking scout out. What kind of fucking aggro is that? Alright. Problem is all my cover faces, it's a horizontal street, and all my cover faces them. Either, or rather, it's left or right cover for this. I can't kill those before they get to me. Not on this turn. Not from this position. I need to be able to rocket that, and I can't currently rocket in this position if they move forward. I don't think. No, not really. Okay, I seem to get to about there. It's like 11 tile charge range or something. Need to be back as far as I can with that rocket. There, maybe? Yeah, don't even worry about it. Just back up like to there. This is Billy, though. He's got no fucking accuracy. Alright. unpleasantly close. Oh, blood call, no charges, no charges. Oh, we hit the wrong weapon out. Missed shot. Oh, come on. Did you just see where he fucking bull rushed me from? He was here. And he just bull rushed me to here. That's so stupid. Glad I didn't panic. That's so mobile. That's so insanely mobile. It just means if you engage them, you can never run. I really can't really shred. Well, I can shred that one. Who did it hit? Skeletor. Capture it. I gotta kill it first, man. Don't worry about capturing after that. I'm really annoyed that that was a bull rush from fucking there. I can get Shredder on this one from there. Problem is that one. How do I Shredder to that one? From here, maybe? Shredder it, Kemet. I don't know what we do about this guy, though. I don't think we can kill them both. That's not true. We can kill them both. I need to get Shredder on both of them. I need to kite them around my close combat specialist. So if I go to here, rocket there. Shredder. Kite him towards me, then back away. Might work. Is it better there? I don't think so.
Heading to that location.
To move this guy.
Okay.
No panics. Why did that not trigger close combat specialist? He just ran around my fucking shotgun. Alright. Dude, where's my close combat specialist? That's the second one we just didn't get.
Okay.
can't capture the Berserker. Our capture guy's now panicked. That guy shredded or no? No. I'm so mad that right now they don't get my fucking close combat specialist. Can't see him from there. It's a mistake. See the hardcover there. That fucks up a lot of things. Alright.
Aye, Commander.
Why is it so low? Where's my scout? One day we're gonna actually get a hit it with fucking things decidedly unpleasant.
I'm on the move.
It's lucky that hit. They really do throw such a curveball at you with that. I tried breaking line of sight in them, and normally I just try to kill them, but man, I was not expecting them to be able to be here and hit me. Not just get to me, but hit me there. That's fucking insane. Alright, what do we have? Anything of note? Well, we can kill this guy easily with the rocket. That's correct. Save the day after Dippin' Dots missed. Now I could just rocket this and kill him. Suppress the other one. There's gonna be one more Muton showing up though. I don't know where I suppressed from either. That's not half cover. Which is pretty bad news. Can't see it anyways, really. So we're seeing it actually on the left. Don't really have much in the way of shots I care about. Fine, we'll just fucking rocket this. Considering my plan was to suppress from like right there, I'm glad I looked there. my team fucking panicked right now. Back, really. That's immensely annoying.
Okay.
Don't move, to be kind.
Freaking berserkers. I can't believe this. I almost got so screwed there with the close combat specialist not proccing. I walked berserkers by me 5 times. I have close combat specialists and not one of them triggered the berserkers. That's nuts. That's such a fail in terms of, like, you know, if you're counting on something to, like, do something and it just doesn't do it at all. Like, what the fuck? I'd really like to go there, but I don't know where the rest of the berserkers are. I could go there, I could go here. It's the only other piece of hardcover facing the right direction. I don't think quench guns are all that important. They're nice. They're the damage and grace. You'll want them later, but I don't think you need them immediately. Probably doesn't work on your turn. I don't think that's correct. I don't think that's correct at all.
On the move. That's
affirmative. Moving out. Boy.
I don't think it's a luxury, Lobanez, because I think that basically lets you not go the next tier of weaponry, which I think is pretty big. But I don't think you need them immediately. Is this square ahead? Skeletor. No, whatever I just did, don't do that. I think I just almost quit the mission on accident. I'm trying to hit 5, which is Hunker. It works fine every single time I do exalt missions, Lobanez, where they start inside that. Where the fuck did they go? Jesus, they're just, like, still running. Laser to pulse, it's Gauss to plasma. That's what I think probably works. I don't know, because I haven't done it. But that's my assumption. Looks pretty good. Yeah, that's all blocked in. Let's go there then.
Okay.
choose to die.
Oh, I hate having mutons that I can't see at all. This means at some point I'm gonna get flanked and killed in one shot. That's my point about quench guns, though, is because quench guns gives you basically... It's almost plus one damage on Gauss. It's not quite. It's plus one third of one damage, right? But between that and the innate one third in there, it almost makes them as good as a pulse in terms of damage, right? Is there more map over there that I don't know about? I think that this is the edge, right? No, there's more map. They could be in here waiting to come shoot me in the face. I'm flanked from running from 10 turns. Gotta hate that. I don't really want to go any further this turn. Maybe they run straight to the outsider. No, they're around. This one is. Makes you suppress from here, huh? God, come on. Really? The capture guy too? We just 4-man panic chained up and intimidate? That's pathetic. I don't want to overload. I don't want to suppress here. He'll die. I don't really want him shooting at me or grenading me too. He should move though here. Double moves, perfect. Can't go anywhere now. I just gotta find the other one. My guys will stop panicking. Yes, we get it. I need the scout to go look for the muton. So don't die to that shit. We've already commanded too, so we can't go anywhere else.
Yes,
really depends where the last muton is. So if I go here, problem is my guy steps right and he's visible for a line of sight that way. I need to go to that tile next turn to capture. It's only one more tile. I guess I can go here then. Nice hold there.
Understood. Moving out.
I have no idea where the next one is. Might be in the ship, might not. Still get crit from some stealth bullshit I don't know about. Right there. Getting fired on? No. Who sees him? Scout was acting like he's not in cover.
Headed there now.
The leader kind of looks like it. I don't know if I can get... Oh, I could see it from there last turn. I guess I can get back to there and suppress it. That tile, right? A lot of positions to aggro that outsider in. I'd like to capture a second Muton. Is there any way I can entice him to come out of that ship? Probably not. I could just shotgun the outsider, I suppose. Alright. Let's have a look. If we go there, what do we see?
I'm on the move. Look sharp. Enemy rolling up.
Oh, he's taking cover in the wrong position for me. Eh, it's not that bad. Step left flank. Any other positions that do that? There, there. It does let me step left and flank though, right? It also flanks this guy. I don't want him flanked. Here? That position? Go ahead and holo target. Let's kill this guy. Yeah. Let's steady. Let's suppress. Capture guy closer. How much damage does this do? Him twice. We'll move, right? If I chem grenade him right now, he moves, right? I think we need to test this. My understanding is if he's flanked by multiple targets, he'll move to a position of safety, which would be there. Because that is not flanked by any of my guys. And it's in range. I think it will be even in range with chem grenade. I think. Block his movement and disable him. I could disable him. It's an interesting idea. No, I can't disable him. He's too far away. He's hunkered. I think I can just chem though, right? You want to have a speed to get there, you don't think? I think you can dash to that. He's 2 health. I'm fine if he moves at end's turn. I don't care where he goes as long as he doesn't shoot me. But we're testing this for science because I don't really know. Looks like he's taking a shot to me. No, he moved. Alright. Too bad. Second roll. Alright, anyone need the experience? Yeah, Billy does. He levels off it. Okay, Skeletor took damage from being charged from a berserker by like 40 tiles. Caliber rounds, Skeletor, Squarehead, and Billy all took promotions. Picked up berserker autopsy, good. Alien rifle, alien grenades, good stuff. Okay. What are we attacking right now? Illyrium. Let's get berserker autopsy. Oh, I don't have enough. Never mind. Okay, quick save. Alright, what are we doing? We need 40 alloys. We're at 34. Okay. Spin the wheel. You can't have weapon fragments, I'm low. So hangar look for, we got a new raven in here, we need to take care of that guy. Scan on the 13th. Okay. Nope. I need that next. Need a couple more UFO power sources. Mobile power armor. I'd really like to have a berserker for this. It's the next tier of goodies. Let's take Chrysalid Autopsy real quick, just in case I encounter any more lightning reflexes, and spin the wheel. Small NOE scout. Alright guys, I'm going to take a quick break, I'll be back in a few minutes, and then we'll continue on this mission. See you in a few. Alright. Sorry for that. What are we doing? Signing a couple promotions, I think. Then we're trying to fight, shoot down a fighter, aren't we? Who's this? This is Chung Ming. Double tap. Okay. Small enemy. Oh, we're gonna let it land, weren't we? Trap small. Could be a trap small. We really need alloys, though. Alright, we'll just bring a heavy team. National DNA Factory. I think this is my first Mayhem engineer. Man. Although battle scanner might be nice. That's a tough one. I've always been partial to Mayhem because it seems to be why the hell do you bring engineers, but maybe not. Certainly it'd be nice to have more battle scanners. I don't think Mayhem does anything for shotguns. Does 2 damage for grenades, which is what they do. Oh, it's plus 2 damage for standard or rapid fire shots, I see. Alright, we'll worry about that in a minute. What else do we have promotion wise? Billy got a promotion. For Shredder. And Kuba. For Opportunist. A lot of corporal requests. Promotions on Matter. Oh my god. What are we taking on Matter at this point? We're taking, I guess, Resilience? And what else do we have? Russians here. Promotions here. Here. And promotion here on Malta. I don't know what Malta's gonna be though yet. Alright. Bring BH. Let's bring double drop. Let's bring Zira. Let's bring Kate. One assault. Probably Gorby again. I think he's fatigued. Bring Aqua. We need an infantry, let's bring Cork. I'll bring an engineer. I could even bring an engineer with battle scanners. See what I think about it. I could build one with battle scanners just to see. Make him more utility oriented. It's not like I ever use grenades for direct damage. Or rarely. Alright. Been trying to fit battle scanner in this build anyways. Let's see what I think about it. Do I find the engineers to be totally useless? I don't know. And then we need to bring a medic. How many missions has TNSE been on? 15. He's eligible for a promotion. Okay. So let's bring Captain Aramis then. Ooh, TNSE. Dense smoke on his next level up. Alright. Let's fill that slot temporarily. TNSC with Captain Aramis, rather. And go ahead and officer promote to TNSE. Wait, what? What? Why not? Why can't I officer promote? He's not on the mission. Must be off by a mission or something. Okay, well, all the more reason to bring him. Okay. Kinda want two gunners. Instead of the assault. Let's bring Chong Ming again. Go alloy cannon on a BH? I don't think so. Capture device or no? All right. See how I feel about that.
Arrived.
Drop this.